the shoe nightmare. No.
He's on his own.